Hello and a very good morning to you. God, there's too much dust. The rain that we had overnight was really insignificant, and the water has receded in the Ping, and local water has flowed away into canals, and it's drying up everywhere in the north. There is still a flow of the water we've seen going downstream. So Sarapi and Lampun and provinces, sub-districts of Chiang Mai, and then provinces downstream of Chiang Mai are now going to receive all of that water that's been inundating areas in the north. Amazing. Bangkok is already very worried. They held a poll on Channel 34 this morning, the television broadcasting news station, and they were asking people to vote as to whether they thought the flood coming, or the flood water coming from the north, was going to cause a problem or not. And it was almost, sort of 90% of people were thinking, oh, what are we going to do, because we can't handle it. And indeed, people are panicking, because there's an awful lot of water that's come down from Chiang Rai and the north and northeast, and also now, more recently and dramatically publicised, the amount of water here in the northwest. Yesterday I was in town. I went in to help a relative, actually. They're in Chiang Klang Road, and I drove in and drove down Chiang Klang Road, and you could see the water was lapping around my wheels. It didn't come inside the car, and I didn't go anywhere that was too dangerous, and I drove really slowly. You could see that people have really, really suffered from this. Terrible, terrible sights. Anyway, I'll let you watch that, and have a good day.